Bonsoir.
Good evening. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Cannes. Welcome live on the red carpet on TV Festival for the very first red carpet at the 72nd Cannes Film Festival. I'm here with my dear colleague Sophie Soulignac. Good evening to you, and Didier Alouche. Good evening, gentlemen. It's great to be here, and we have the pleasure of being with you every evening on the TV. I will be here for the French films, mainly, including those which are out of competition. There's Claude Lelouch film, which is going to be out of competition, and the first time that Nicolas Bedos is in Cannes with a film and in competition. There are going to be some good French films as well. We have three first films for three directors, two women, Jessica and Céline as well, and we've got a third film as well, so it's quite interesting. And we have some veterans. Monsieur Desplechin is going to be with us, and it'll be a thrill for me to be on the red carpet every time there's a French film on competition. We love sharing all this information with you. Good evening, everybody. And my job will be to welcome all of the foreign film teams on the red carpet. There's going to be a lot of people, a lot of big directors, such as Quentin Tarantino, Terrence Malick, Almodovar. They will all be here on live on TV Festival. Stars, actors, Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio, Banderas should be here as well. They'll all be live on the red carpet every evening, every afternoon with Sophie or myself. And Pierre, you'll be at the photo calls. Yes, indeed. Whether they're French or foreign, I will be there to greet all of the teams, because we start early here in Cannes. One might think of partying all night long, but you have to be up in the morning to do the photo calls. We will be meeting the teams in competition. We'll also be greeting the Un Certain Regard section also. So we'll be talking about movies for 2 weeks now, and we will be talking about some of the best films directed by the best directors in the world, whether they are experienced or whether they are newcomers. So I'm going to hand the floor to Didier, who's going to be in charge of our first red carpet. Would you like to say farewell? Sophie, well, let's think about someone who we used to see every year on the carpet. Now she's above the red carpet. Agnès Varda is presiding over this 72nd Film Festival. So for years, we already had a great pleasure in meeting her here, talking about films. She was such a great director. May I just butt in, because we have someone very special here with us.
Bonsoir, Monsieur Ministre. Comment ça va?
Good evening, Mr. Minister. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. This is a really moving moment. The opening ceremony at this film festival is always moving, and this year we've got a very rich selection of films, so many great artists. There's a lot of emotion paying tribute to Agnès Varda. Yes, we were just talking about that. There she is up there in the poster, a poster of her at work, because she was a great filmmaker, and she will be overlooking this festival. Can I just ask you, are you a film fan? Well, she was an art house director. When I was a teenager, I really enjoyed and recognized her originality and her empathy. And I was fortunate enough to meet her a little bit. I came across her at different ceremonies, etc. And in just a couple of conversations, I could see how her charisma. And I think we all remember her energy. She really was an energetic woman. Except, yes, I met her too, and I agree with you. Thank you very much, Mr. Minister. So there we are with the Minister for Culture here in France. And we're talking about Agnès Varda. Before we took the floor, we met her children, and we could ask a couple of questions to them about the emotion of losing their mum and seeing her on the poster up there above the festival hall. Let's take a look at that conversation.
Bonsoir à vous deux et bienvenue sur les marches. Bon alors, la question elle est toute bête, mais ça fait quoi de voir Agnès là sur le mur du palais?
Bah c'est très émouvant, c'est un très bel hommage que le festival rend à Agnès et voilà, c'est, pour nous, c'est de l'émotion. Et puis, c'est aussi une très belle photo de travail qui représente bien ce que c'est que de faire un film, l'acharnement et l'abnégation qu'il faut pour faire un film. Donc, on est très, très touchés et heureux de cet hommage.
Oui, c'est ça qui est formidable avec cette photo. Ce n'est pas que Agnès Varda, c'est Agnès Varda, cinéaste, qui est là avec nous et qui va veiller sur cette édition du festival. Rosalie, un petit mot sur l'aspect cinéaste.
Justement, l'affiche montre qu'elle est en travail et qu'elle cherche quoi ? Un bon nom, comme disait Mathieu. Elle était photographe, elle est devenue cinéaste. Il y a un côté qui la représente bien, c'est-à-dire le travail avant tout. Mais ce qui est formidable, c'est de voir aussi l'impact qu'elle a et ce qu'elle laisse. Une œuvre atypique sur la marge, mais en même temps reconnue dans le monde entier. Et que le festival l'aime autant, avec une palme d'honneur en 2015 et maintenant cette affiche, c'est aussi être un peu là dans la famille du cinéma, dans vraiment le plus grand festival du monde.
La famille du cinéma qui l'adore dans le monde entier. Je ne sais pas si vous vous êtes aperçu à quel point l'émotion était forte à l'annonce de sa disparition, notamment Hollywood où j'étais là-bas. C'est énorme, quoi. Tout le monde en parlait, tout le monde avait le cœur gros et ce moment-là a touché le monde entier. Vous vous êtes rendu compte de ça, vous aussi ?
Oui, mais vous savez, 90 ans, une vie exceptionnelle. Voilà, on est en paix, c'est magnifique. On souhaite à tout le monde d'avoir une vie comme ça, non ?
Oui, bien sûr, bien sûr.
Je vais vous laisser monter. Merci, merci infiniment. Et puis elle est là, avec nous. Merci beaucoup. Merci. Voilà donc Mathieu Demy et Rosalie Varda qui étaient à notre micro et qui sont maintenant sur les marches.
Regardez, on va voir
devant les photographes qui nous parlaient de leur maman qui veille sur ce festival, la marraine,
tout là-haut, tout là-haut,
de ce 72e festival de Cannes, sur l'affiche du festival. On la voit au travail, on la voit au travail sur un de ses premiers films, Agnès Varda, qui sera aussi bien sur le mur du palais du festival que dans tous nos cœurs pendant cette 72e édition. Mais parlons maintenant du film que l'on va voir ce soir.
Let's talk about the film we're here to talk about this evening. We can see France's Minister for Culture with the children of Agnès Varda on the red carpet at the 72nd Cannes Film Festival.
Ils vont donc assister à la cérémonie d'ouverture. Un hommage sera évidemment rendu à leur maman. Et
during which tribute will be paid to Agnès Varda. And then there will be the screening of the Jim Jarmusch film, Dead Don't Die. And I love horror films. I always have.
I
can't imagine how overexcited I am to know that there will be zombies on screen opening up the 72nd Film Festival. It's great for anyone who enjoys this genre of film, anyone who enjoys going to the movies full stop, because it's a Jim Jarmusch film, of course, with his vision, his style, his talent. And it really is a pure zombie film too. The Living Dead.
Comme tout vrai film de mort vivant, c'est bien plus que ça. Je me souviens d'avoir demandé une fois à George Romero, le spécialiste, créateur de la nuit des morts vivants, de zombies, de jour des morts.
Living Dead film, and it's a specialist in that field.
C'était important que I said that I asked him if it was autre chose que juste un spectacle.
Other things than
est-ce qu'il était important qu'il y ait un peu de politique, un peu de
superstition
là-dedans?
Il m'avait répondu,
non, c'est pas important, mais c'est quand même mieux.
Et il répondait, well, it's not important, but it's better if there is. So he was a specialist in that genre, and he often had social and political comments in there.
The Dead Don't Die, donc on parlera dans un instant quand le film sera là avec nous. Adam Driver, Bill Murray, Jim Jarmusch.
We have Bill Murray, Jim Jarmusch with us, hopefully.
Ils seront tous là. Adam Driver avec nous dans un instant, le premier film en compétition de cette 72e édition du Festival de Cannes. Alors on vous l'a dit hein, tout à l'heure, Sophie et Pierre ensemble, c'est une édition qui sur le papier semble exceptionnelle,
pretty amazing
tout simplement,
collection of films
avec des cinéastes comme Almodovar, Tarantino, Malick, Desplechin, les frères
Dardenne.
Ils seront tous là du côté français. On va aussi retrouver Justine Trier.
Justine Trier aussi.
Céline Sciamma. Des nouveaux venus aussi avec Najali. dont le film sera présenté demain et dont on attend beaucoup, alors que Marina Foïs vient d'arriver sur les marches.
Marina Foïs est sur le red carpet.
Marina Foïs, membre du jury Un Certain Regard. On va aller lui dire un petit mot.
Regard, jury. Let's see if we can have a quick word with Marina.
On y va. Ah, elle est allée signer des autographes.
Oh, no, she's signing autographs. We better leave her in peace. She's talking to members of the public.
Vous reconnaissez Marina Foïs qui arrive au réolé.
On va parler avec Marina Foïs qui vient d'avoir un Molière hier.
Marina Foïs who won a Molière in France yesterday. Perhaps we'll have a few words with her.
On va peut-être... Oh, il y a beaucoup de voitures. Non, on va pas y aller.
But
parce qu'il y a beaucoup de voitures.
C'est un peu too tricky, a bit dangerous for us out on the
road. On va lui parler dès qu'elle arrivera. Marina Foïs, membre du jury
we'll
d'Un Certain
She
Regard.
She is a member of the Un Certain Regard jury.
Le jury Un Certain Regard, présidé par Nadine
the
Labaki, la réalisatrice libanaise.
Un Certain Regard jury is Nadine Labaki.
Souvenez-vous. Et a gagné le
and last year she her film
qui a été jusqu'à une nomination aux Oscars du meilleur film
and she was also nominated as best foreign film
un triomphe mondial donc
so her, she has really enjoyed international success.
Marina Foïs qui va être avec nous dans un tout petit instant.
Marina Foïs will be with us any minute now.
Beaucoup de monde, évidemment,
a lot
sur
of
la,
people
croisette.
On la Croisette.
C'est mardi soir, deuxième
Cannes.
Année que
it's
le festival
Tuesday
commence.
Tuesday evening, this is the second time that the festival started on a Tuesday, and I think it's a really good idea.
Marina qui va être avec nous dans un tout petit
Let's
instant.
Wait for Marina Foïs.
Jury Un Certain Regard pour ceux qui vous regarderez.
So as I've already said, she is a member of the Un Certain Regard jury. The Un Certain Regard is part of the official selection of films.
En parallèle d'une vingtaine de films.
It's a parallel section. It contains about 20 odd films which come from all corners of the earth.
Beaucoup de premiers films.
A lot of first films in that selection. A lot of independent films too.
Une très belle sélection.
Wonderful.
Qui s'ouvrira demain avec La Femme de Mon Frère. Le
parallel section will start tomorrow.
Choukri, on la connaît,
with the Monia Choukri film, the title of that film is A Brother's Love. That will open the Un Certain Regard section. And the director, Monia Choukri, has already acted in many films, including for Xavier Dolan.
Un Certain Regard, une sélection où on découvre des films inoubliables.
The Un Certain Regard section always has wonderful little gems that we discover. One of the films last year won the Golden Camera, the Caméra d'Or, the first film.
Ah, voilà Marina.
Here we have Marina Foïs.
Marina, je vous embête. Bonsoir, comment ça va?
Hello Marina, how are you? Well, I'm fine, thank you.
Vous êtes prête pour être jury?
Are you ready to be a jury member of the Un Certain Regard section? Yes, I'm more than ready. Congratulations for yesterday, for the Molière which you won. Did you? Have you rushed straight over? Well, I got my Molière, then I had a drink of vodka, I smoked a cigarette, and then I caught a plane. Tell us a little bit about why you accepted to be a jury member. Well, I go to the cinema all the time. I love films, and now I'm going to be able to see films in a really special context because the film festival here in Cannes is wonderful. The screenings in the Lumière Theatre are absolutely amazing. It's always very moving. And the entire film industry is here from all parts of the world. There are so many different projects. It's really interesting. So... it's a dream for me to come here. In my everyday life, I go to the movies a lot. And I've got no children to take care of this for these 2 weeks. I can just concentrate on watching films. I've got no other obligations whatsoever. It really is a dream come true.
Totalement d'accord avec vous.
Well, I couldn't agree with you more. Thank you very much, Marina.
C'est vrai que c'est la vie rêvée ici à Cannes.
Yes, it is a dream come true when you're a film fan to come to Cannes. Our goal here is to see as many films as we can. So that was Marina Foïs with us on the red carpet. She's member of the Un Certain Regard jury. She's waiting for the other jury members.
Il y a en direct, failli faire la bise à Laurent Veil, mais ça n'a pas marché. Voilà donc le jury Un Certain Regard qui est
so
présidé par Nadine Labaki.
So here we have the Un Certain Regard jury.
Qui va être avec
the
nous dans un tout petit instant. Il y a
Nadine
Labaki. Le grand jury dirigé cette année par Alejandro González Iñárritu.
The main jury, the president is Alejandro González Iñárritu. and we'll hopefully speak to him as well.
On en parlera dans un instant, mais beaucoup de films intéressants à un certain regard cette année. On a parlé du Monia Chokri qui fera l'ouverture. On verra le nouveau film de Zabou Breitman aussi, de Christophe Honoré.
We've already talked about the Monia Chokri film, which is going to open up. And there's another one called Beanpole by Kantemir Balagov. There's all kinds of films which we're going to be looking at.
Some names
we do know, some names we're not familiar with, and that is the goal of this parallel section. And there is a set of blue steps leading up to that movie theater where the Un Certain Regard films are screened.
Pleine à chaque projection.
And each screening is full, because here we are at the film festival here in Cannes, where all film lovers love to come.
Alors qu'on voit Marina Foïs devant les photographes.
Here we have Marina Foïs having her photo taken.
Marina Foïs.
Nous avons le plaisir de l'accueillir cette année à Cannes en tant que membre du jury Un Certain Regard. Jury.
Marina Foïs, donc, qui est devant les photographes. Je crois que le dernier film avec Marina Foïs qui est sorti en salle, ça doit être une intime conviction. Avec Olivier Gourmet, qui jouait l'avocat du Dupond-Moretti.
And she played a lawyer in that film.
Elle était il y a un an ou deux dans le film de Laurent Conté, L'Atelier, qui était justement Un Certain Regard.
L'Atelier, film by Laurent Conté, which was in Un Certain Regard. And she was in Police also, the unforgettable film.
Le film de Mai Wen.
Mai Wen was the director.
Voilà, donc nous sommes en bas des marches.
So here we are, on the red carpet.
Marina, qui était aussi l'année dernière dans Le Grand Bain.
Marina was in one of the films that was presented, Le Grand Bain in English. It was a huge success here in France.
Le Grand Bain, le film de Gilles Lelouch.
Directed by Gilles Lelouch.
Voilà, on attend. En compétition, sera
Le Grand Bain was called Single
assez exceptionnel aussi cette année, puisque il y aura jeudi soir la projection
on
de Rocketman.
We're going to have Rocketman screened here. It's a biopic
sur la vie de Elton John.
All about Elton John.
Il y aura aussi le film de Nicolas Bedos qu'on attend énormément.
The Nicolas Bedos French film, which we're looking forward to seeing.
Il y aura La Belle Époque avec Guillaume Canet et Fanny Ardant.
Et stars Fanny Ardant.
Claude Lelouch.
There'll also be Claude Lelouch's film.
Les plus belles années d'une vie.
Les plus belles années d'une vie.
Il y a donc la troisième partie de Un homme et une femme, puisque Un homme et une femme avait déjà une suite, Un homme et une femme maintenant.
It follows on from two films which he'd made earlier on, and so everyone's very keen to see this latest film by Claude Lelouch.
Et Jean-Louis Trintignant dans cette troisième partie.
And Trintignant will be
alors que Nadine Labaki
film, the same
sort de la voiture,
Nadine Labaki,
la présidente du jury Un Certain Regard
jury, has just stepped out of her limousine. Let's try and have a word with her.
Nadine,
can we have a word?
Masha Meryl, comédienne.
Ça va, Nadine?
How are you, Nadine? I'm fine, thank you. Are you ready to be the president of the jury? Yep, always, always ready.
Est-ce qu'on essaye de voir des films? Est-ce qu'on essaye d'en
So, what are you going to try and do while you're here? Just watch films? Well, I love watching films. I love to be, I love to go to the movies just to be a viewer. I want to just get into the world of these film directors. I hope that I'm going to be moved. I hope I'm going to have all kinds of feelings. I'm not as a judge as such. I don't like judging others' work. We've met on red carpets many times, you and I. I'm sure you're less nervous this year than you were last year. Oh, yes, I'm less nervous, but we're always nervous when we're on the red carpet. You have to live up to people's expectations because people have all kinds of thoughts about us, and we don't want to disappoint anybody. So, always a little bit of hesitation and nervousness.
Ça aurait pas connu ce que ça a connu.
Cannes has been a wonderful platform for my work in the past. It really is a springboard for a film. So I don't think my film would have had as much success without Cannes. Because there's not only the films here, there's all of the emotion, all of the buzz, the people who come out to see everybody, the music in the background. Just listen to the music. Every time I go into the movie theater and I hear the sound of the music, it can't help, I can't help but have a tear in my eye. It's very moving.
Je vais vous laisser y aller et écouter la musique ce soir. Merci beaucoup, Nadine.
Enjoy that music inside the Lumière movie theater.
Nadine Labat, qui est donc la présidente du jury à Certains Regards, qui était avec nous. La réalisatrice libanaise de Capharnaüm, qui est passée l'année dernière au festival et repartie avec le prix spécial du jury. Le prix du jury, pardon.
Et qui
a fait une carrière internationale après.
That film went on to have an international career.
Nadine Labaki qui revient au jury Un Certain Regard, parce qu'elle était membre du jury il y a quelques années sous la présidence d'Isabelle Arrossi.
Is the head of the Un Certain Regard jury. She was a member of that jury several years ago, but now she's been promoted and she is the president of the Un Certain Regard jury.
Labaki, la réalisatrice donc de
Nadine Labaki is a Caramel. Film director. One of her films is called Caramel.
Capharnaüm.
Another one, Capharnaüm.
Et maintenant, On va où, qui était présenté aussi à Un Certain Regard. Deuxième film, me semble-t-il, et maintenant on va.
And her second film was in the Un Certain Regard section.
Caramel ayant été découvert à la quinzaine.
Caramel was in the director's fortnight.
Il y a quelques années.
Several years ago now.
Beaucoup de monde évidemment en bas des marches.
So there are a lot of people on the red carpet and around the red carpet.
Dans le jury, Un Certain Regard. Présidé donc par Nadine Labaki.
So the Un Certain Regard jury is
Il y a Lucas
Daunt,
le réalisateur
carpet.
De Girl.
We've got Lucas Daunt,
Girl,
who made the film Girl.
He's
one member of the jury.
Il y a aussi
He's on the red carpet. We have Lisandro Alonso, Argentinian filmmaker, also in the Un Certain Regard jury.
Allemande,
and we have
Nohan
a German film producer called Nohan Sikersipost.
Trois femmes et deux hommes.
They're all members of the Un Certain Regard.
Alors que le jury de la Caméra d'Or est en train de monter les marches.
We've got the jury of the Caméra d'Or, the gold camera. They are on the red carpet, going up the steps as well. The president of that jury is Ruthie Tan. On the one of the jury members is Alice Jean, French filmmaker. Also on the Caméra d'Or jury is Sandy Marquez, Benoît Delhomme, who is the cinematographer. And we also have Nicolas Nagelin, also on the Caméra d'Or jury. Ruthie Tan is there, a Cambodian French filmmaker. And he is the president of the Caméra d'Or jury. Made a very famous film about Cambodia.
Je vois Daniel Thompson qui arrive en bas des marches.
Daniel Thompson is on the red carpet. Let's try and get a shot.
Daniel Thompson, qui je crois va bientôt réaliser la suite de
Daniel Thompson is about to make the sequel to Rabbi Jacob.
En bas des marches. Beaucoup de monde donc pour cette cérémonie d'ouverture.
A lot of people here for the opening ceremony. A lot of people to attend the screening of a zombie film.
La réalisatrice et scénariste Daniel Thompson.
Il fut un temps où les films de zombies, on en voyait plein à Cannes, mais on marchait.
Thompson, there were many films, zombie films in Cannes, but they were in a different section. They weren't in the main competition.
They
were very popular in the film market.
Et aujourd'hui,
but today, the zombies are allowed onto the red carpet thanks to the Cannes Film Festival. They're in the spotlight. So it is a genre film which is taking pride of place this evening.
Daniel Thompson qui est également
le jury de la caméra d'or.
We have the jury of the caméra d'or section, the caméra d'or section.
Les premiers films présentés à Cannes, toutes
give a prize to a first feature film.
It
could be from any section, any parallel section, the main section. It could be directed to Fortnite. Any first film shown during these next 2 weeks in the competition, in the event, are eligible to win the gold camera prize for a first feature film. There are about 30 of them to choose from. So here we have Danielle Thompson on the screen.
Just derrière elle, Nadine Labaki.
Just behind her, Nadine Labaki, president of the Un Certain Regard jury.
Nous voici donc en bas des marches.
We have plenty of stars down on the red carpet already.
Nadine Labaki en bas des marches.
Et maintenant, on va où? De retour donc à Cannes, mais cette fois en tant que présidente du jury.
Voilà donc la montée des marches du jury de la caméra d'or.
The camera d'or, the golden camera section.
En tête à crier en haut des marches.
Steps.
Par Thierry Frémaux,
and heading towards
Pierre Lescure
and Thierry Frémaux, who are in charge of the festival here.
Voilà donc Thierry Frémaux et Pierre Lescure qui accueillent le jury de la caméra d'or.
Un camera d'or jury members. So they'll have a lot of work to get through. They've got 30 first films in all of the different selections.
Change la vie d'un cinéaste, tout simplement.
But a prize here can really change a filmmaker's life.
Voilà.
So it will be worth their efforts.
Voilà donc. Nous sommes en bas des marches pour cette soirée d'ouverture du Festival de Cannes,
opening ceremony at the 72nd Cannes Film Festival.
Daniel Thompson et Jean-Pierre Lavoignac qui sont accueillis par
Thierry Frémaux.
Jean-Pierre Lavoignac, critique, journaliste, réalisateur de documentaires.
Accompanied by a
énormément de cinéphiles. Ils ont écrit tous les deux un livre sur le père de Daniel Thompson, sur Gérard Horry.
Writing a book together.
Et si mes infos sont toujours correctes, elle devait réaliser ou elle est en pleine production.
And if I'm not mistaken,
de Rabbi Jacob.
She is making this sequel to the film Rabbi Jacob.
C'est un rabbin-fille qui sera.
And this time, the rabbi will not be a male, but a female rabbi. For the sequel.
Daniel Thompson, qui était scénariste de La Reine Margot, faut pas l'oublier.
Daniel Thompson was the screenwriter for La Reine Margot, a film which was screened here in Cannes.
Sabine Azéma est en train de signer.
Sabine Azéma is on the red carpet too. She's signing some autographs.
On va dire un petit mot à Sabine Azéma si elle veut.
Try and have a word with her as well.
Allez.
Sur le grand écran du palais, vous reconnaissez la comédienne Sabine Azéma.
Sabine Azéma qui signe des autographes.
Sabine Azéma having a photo taken with fans. It's always nice when the stars spend time with their fans.
Qui attend des heures.
Because sometimes the fans are waiting for hours and hours. Sometimes in baking heat, it's not the case today, so warm enough, but it's not to scald.
Et vous venez de voir André Dussolier, Sabine Azéma et André Dussolier qui seront dans quelques instants donc avec nous sur le tapis rouge.
Beaucoup de monde.
A lot of people on the red carpet and all around the red carpet too.
Nous accueillons
Gustave Trappner is on the red carpet.
Voilà
he's a radio
c'est,
star
voilà
in France.
Un homme de cinéma.
Quotidienne du festival.
Yarol Popo,
Sur Canal Plus en clair, je crois que c'est aux environs de
19h.
Allez un petit peu chez eux, mais après vous revenez chez nous, hein, sur TéléFest. Hein.
So do go and have a listen to that special radio program, but make sure you come back to TV Festival after.
Aussi avec son frère Melville.
Et voilà donc, et on attend et évidemment
le jury for the
de la compétition officielle
jury of the official du Festival competition de Cannes. Here at the Cannes Film Festival.
Sur le grand écran du palais.
Jury présidé donc.
The president of the jury
par Alejandro Iñárritu, composé de l'actrice
Iñárritu, and in the jury we have Elle Fanning,
we have Alice Rohrwacher, Robin Campillo.
Robin Campillo.
L'auteur et réalisateur.
We have also Enki Bilal from France. We have a Senegalese
Maimouna
Ndiaye.
Le réalisateur grec Yorgos Lanthimos.
Greek director Yorgos Lanthimos.
La réalisatrice indépendante américaine Kelly Reichardt.
And we also have Kelly Reichardt, an American independent filmmaker. And we also have Polish filmmaker Paweł Pawlikowski. They're all members of the jury.
On va dire un petit mot à...
Try and have a word.
On va peut-être dire un petit mot à Sabine Azéma et André Dussolier.
Sabine
Dussolier,
voilà. Azéma, there she is.
Elle va venir à notre caméra.
Oh no, we missed her.
Bonsoir. Ça va?
Good evening, how are you?
Bonsoir.
Good evening.
On est bien à Cannes quand on sait qu'on
a... It's great in Cannes, isn't it? When you've just made a film that's attracted more than a million viewers. Well, it's not raining either.
Il commence à pleuvoir.
Yes, sir. Start to rain any minute now.
C'est très émouvant de voir l'image de Agnès Varda en haut des marches.
Agnès Varda up there, above the red carpet. What do her films mean to you? Oh, well, Sabine and I love art house movies, and so Agnès Varda is a symbol of that great family. So we belong to that family. And then we went on to meet different authors and writers, such as Alain René. We've been to Cannes with his films in the past. So Sabine and I are really lovely to be together after making that latest film, the Tanguy
2.
How many people have seen that second Tanguy film? About over a million. Oh, that's the figure more or less today, about a million people. You're going to see a zombie film this evening, are you aware? Do you like them? Yes, I love zombie films.
Les films de zombies en général.
Do you like zombie films in general? Yeah, I do. I like genre films. And I just place my trust in Jim Jarmusch. You can't go wrong. Thank you very much.
André Dussolier
and Sabine Azéma, who are with us on TV Festival.
Les deux étaient...
They are... They both were here in 2009 with an Alain René film.
À l'image, Nathalie Baye est en train de signer des autographes.
On screen, Nathalie Baye is signing autographs.
Voilà donc Nathalie Baye.
Nathalie Baye.
Pleine séance de selfies.
Having some selfies taken also on the red carpet.
L'équipe du film Place des Victoires, menée par son réalisateur, Johan Newswick, pour ses deux premiers films. Il est avec
Maxime Saada et son épouse.
Maxime Saada and wife on the screen now.
Et aussi accompagné de ses productrices Magali Potier et Rim Webby. Le film sortira le 6 novembre.
Nous sommes toujours en direct en bas des marches.
We are live on the red carpet.
Cette soirée d'ouverture
for this opening ceremony
du 72e Festival de Cannes.
Merci d'avoir été dans un petit instant.
L'étudiante et Monsieur Henri. Et avec nous sur le tapis rouge. Sabine Azéma et André Dussolier.
Alors que à l'image on voit André Dussolier et Sabine Azéma.
André Dussolier et Sabine Azéma.
Le couple de vedettes de Tanguy et de
Tanguy 2. Couple in the films Tanguy and Tanguy 2.
Été voir en salle.
Here in France.
Over a million people have been to see the second Tanguy film.
Bonsoir Nathalie, comment allez-vous?
Good evening Nathalie, how are you?
Comment ça va?
I can't hear you. I'm fine, thank you.
So
the last time you came here, it was with the Dolan film, the Xavier Dolan film. Indeed, what kind of memory do you hold of that event when you were on the red carpet defending a film? Well, I think it's easier to come to Cannes with a film than a competition, because you're with a team and you're all together, you're all united. You're all working together. When you love a film, you just adore coming to Cannes. Agnès Varda is looking over us despite the fact that she's passed away. What do you think about that? Well, she's a wonderful woman. And she's a great woman, and we'll never forget her. Yes. Thank you, Nathalie. Bye.
So we have the president of Unifrance there as well. French cinema is here tonight for the Cannes Film Festival. Which is going to be fantastic, an opening ceremony going to be fantastic, and then to see a zombie film, The Dead Don't Die. It's not the first time we've had a zombie film here. Zack Snyder presented in the midnight session a few years ago his remake of Dawn of the Dead. And he made a remake of this amazing film of George Romero, and everybody was waiting there to hit him over the head with a hammer, but no, but it was a fantastic film. And it was such a good film that Thierry Frémaux, at the time, decided to have an official screening here of his Dawn of the Dead. I talked to Zack Snyder about this at the time, and he's like, wow, I just can't believe it. You know, he was there with his wife on the red carpet, I remember. And we talked to him, he said it was just amazing. Anyway, here we are for the opening ceremony tonight. Maybe have a word with Gong Li.
Accompagné de la comédienne Amira Kazar, de Maria.
Ah, alors qu'elle préfère monter les marches directement.
No, going straight up the steps.
Et de Jonas.
Alors que Pierre Zénith avec moi, ça va Pierre?
Pierre Zénith with me? How are you doing, Pierre? Yeah, wonderful. Fantastic, it's really great. I'm listening to your comments, you know, I'm just taken away with it, blown away. Incredible. Ah, there's Louise Bourgoin. Quick word with Louise, no?
Nathalie Baye, que nous avons un grand plaisir à retrouver sur les marches.
Louise Bourgoin.
Louise Bourgoin, a wonderful in Hippocrate. The series is wonderful. She's fantastic in this series.
Louise Bourgoin, qui est avec nous.
Here she is, at the bottom of the steps.
Voilà, Louise Bourgoin qui va être avec nous.
Louise Bourgoin. Be here in a moment.
She
started as a weather girl on Canal Plus, and but she's one of the best actresses in France today. As Pierre said a few moments ago, Louise.
Louise Bourgoin avec nous peut-être.
Louise Bourgoin.
Louise, je vous embête deux secondes.
Can we have a quick word?
Bien.
How
are you doing? Well, we're here for Cannes, right? Is it important for you to be here? Yeah, it's important because it's very important to celebrate cinema. And here I'm here as a spectator, so I've got no stress presenting a film or whatever. So tonight you're going to see a zombie film. Do you like zombie films? I don't really know any, to be honest. It's going to be the first time. You've never seen a zombie or Night of the Living Dead or... what's the first zombie film? George Romero, The Night of the Living Dead. Black and white with the guy running after the girl running after the guy in the cemetery and everything. Yeah, but I mean it's this one, you know, it's linked very much to the political atmosphere of the time anyway. So I'm really looking forward to seeing Tilda Swinton, and I love Jarmusch as well. So the best zombie films are all always very poetic too. When's this one coming out? You can see it tonight, just after the screening. So off you go. You're on the red carpet. And I love you in Hippocrate.
Louise Bourgois donc était avec nous. Je crois qu'Eva Longoria n'est pas loin non plus.
Eva Longoria is not far away.
Eva.
Eva.
Ah, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Last time I saw you, it was in Vegas for Dora.
Dora.
Yeah.
Now we're here.
How is it for you to be here in Cannes? You've come your time. I mean, is it important for you to be here?
Oh, I love being here, especially with the L'Oréal family and all of the spokespeople. It's so much fun. This is such a fun week, and all the amazing filmmakers. It's a lot of fun.
Tonight, it's a zombie movie that's going to be showing. Do you like zombie movies? Do you like zombie movies?
I do.
What's your favorite?
The Walking Dead, the show. Yeah.
You got me here, too. Thank you so much, Eva. Merci beaucoup. Eva Longoria, donc.
So, Eva Longoria.
Les Walking Dead.
Likes the Walking Dead series.
Je viens de marcher sur le pied.
And I've just...
Technicien, j'en suis désolé, je m'excuse.
I've just trodden on your technician's foot. Sorry about that. There's loads of people down here.
Autant de films présentés au Festival de Cannes.
Alors que
on a vu également dans Hannibal Lecter, Les Origines du Mal.
Gong Li est en bas des marches.
Gong Li at the bottom of the steps.
Mémoire d'une geisha et que l'on verra bientôt dans la version live action de Mulan.
Voilà donc Gong Li qui monte les, en bas des marches, en face des...
At the bottom of the steps, facing the photographer, she was a jury member here back in... 2017, 2018, 2017, I think.
Sa
présidente
était
Isabella Gianni. With Isabella Gianni as president back in
97.
There she is.
L'amour dure 3 ans ou un beau dimanche. Et que l'on a vu dans la série Hippocrate. Également avec Louise Bourgoin sur le tapis rouge, Eva Longoria.
Louise Bourgoin, Gong Li, we'll see Eva Longoria in a moment, at the bottom of the red carpet.
Voilà donc. Énormément de stars ce soir.
Loads of stars tonight on the red carpet of the 72nd Cannes Film Festival.
Quelques dates comme ça, vendredi.
So Friday. Thursday or Friday. Friday, I think, Pedro Almodovar's film, Thursday evening, Rocket Man.
Le 21.
On the 21st.
21,
the 21st, Tuesday evening, Quentin Tarantino's film, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. And it's a special date as well, because 21st of May, 25 years earlier, Quentin Tarantino presented Pulp Fiction here in Cannes. So a very important birthday, the 21st of May. And maybe it's going to... bring him his second Palme d'Or. There's a new Terrence Malick film, A Hidden Life, on Sunday. So about 6:30, 7 o'clock. Tarantino, it's at 6 o'clock in the evening. So of course we'll be here a long time ahead of time. And in the morning you'll see everybody at the photo call with Pierre. The following morning,
Jim Jarmusch, The Dead Don't Die.
The Dead Don't Die, Jim Jarmusch's film tomorrow, photo call, and then the press conference, 11 o'clock. So we'll be going on air about 10:30 in the morning for the live photo call, and then the press conference in full. You know the way it works. If you watch TV Festival, you know that you won't miss anything of the Cannes Film Festival. Then all you need to do is to go and see the films. And The Dead Don't Die, Louise asked a good question, is coming out tonight, I think. Initiative, I think, is wonderful. In more than 600 cinemas in France today, you can see live the ceremony, the opening ceremony on a big screen, and then see Jim Jarmusch's film. So you can really live the Cannes Film Festival in a cinema theatre as if you were there with everybody else. Of course, the new Xavier Dolan film on Wednesday in the afternoon, about 4:30. We'll give you the exact times later on in the week, but we'll remind you of all of that, of course. Make to My Love as well, the follow-up from Abdeladif Kechiche, who won the Palme d'Or for Blue is the Warmest Colour. The Palme d'Or, which of course went to him and his two actresses, Adèle Exarchopoulos and Léa Seydoux, given by Steven Spielberg and his jury. It was a wonderful year. It was 6 years ago already. Is Toscan du Plantier at the bottom of the steps here?
Avec nous sur le tapis rouge, la productrice Mélita Toscan du Plantier.
Et voilà donc. Ah, Charlotte.
Charlotte Gainsbourg and Javier Bardem arriving at the bottom of the steps. We're going to see them again because they've got a very special mission tonight. And don't miss the ceremony because you'll see what they're going to be doing. So they're signing autographs, Javier and Charlotte.
Charlotte
Gainsbourg, who was here a few weeks ago, was in a concert in Coachella. And a really well-known music festival, of course. And there was this concert there. There were thousands of people. It was fantastic. It was amazing. And then she toured around the U.S. She came to Los Angeles.
Javier Bardem,
who must be doing a quick journey here because he's one of the shooting one of the leading actors in Dune by Denis Villeneuve. Javier Bardem, who will be here in a moment.
Javier Bardem qui danse sur du.
There is dancing there.
You too. Je me souviens de l'avoir.
To you too. I remember seeing him when you two were playing on the steps here. He was in the jury at the time. And it was fantastic watching him dance there as well.
Javier Bardem et Charlotte Gainsbourg.
Javier Bardem and Charlotte Gainsbourg will be with us in a few moments. So we'll be talking with Javier and Charlotte. We're still live for the opening of the 72nd Cannes Film Festival. Always a very special evening. Loads of people already.
Javier Bardem,
who has left the shooting left the set of Denis Villeneuve's film to come here to do the surprise for the opening ceremony.
The
Dune. Denis Villeneuve's film. So, we'll just interrupt them a moment.
Charlotte,
Javier, hello, how are you? English, French, French, English, French, English, English, French.
All right, tonight you have a very particular mission, if I got it right.
Yeah, we have the mission of opening the festival, and once we say go, everybody starts to suffer. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, producers, actors, directors, everyone, but us, we are not going to suffer.
Vous êtes prête, Charlotte?
Oui, mais c'est très agréable de venir et de rien avoir à défendre, en fait.
Yeah, it's great to be here and not to have anything to defend.
Just un petit truc.
So, quickly, Coachella was amazing. The concert was amazing. Just give us a word, you know. Well, it's weird to mix, you know, music and cinema because we're, you know, they're two very, very different worlds. Particularly when you go from, you know, from Coachella to Cannes.
To come here?
What?
Did you leave the Denis Villeneuve movie just to come here and you go back after?
Yes.
Tell me everything about the movie.
About the new movie? That it's going to be great. It's going to be a great movie. Denis Villeneuve is directing it, and I'm playing a great character. That doesn't mean I'm going to do it well. I'm only saying I'm playing a great character.
I'm pretty sure you'll be fine. One last thing. Guys, you both won a prize, actor prize here in Cannes. What does that change in the life of an actor?
They pay me a lot of money after that. Yeah, like millions and millions of dollars after. Yeah.
No.
It's a great honor. No? It's a great honor.
So,
in Gaspar's films, Saturday at midnight. So, thank you so much. Enjoy the ceremony.
Charlotte Gainsbourg,
Javier Bardem, they were with us. We'll be seeing them in the ceremony in a moment. So I could see the cars coming, the police riders. This is probably the jury, I think.
Ah, voilà le jury qui arrive, Robin Campillo.
The jury arriving, Robin Campillo.
Jury que Javier et Charlotte connaissent bien, ce sont tous les membres du jury. En 2001 pour Charlotte.
Javier.
Et en 2000.
And Charlotte knows what's going on here. 2001, 2005, respectively. With Kusturica in 2005. So Robin Campillo is here.
Elle Fanning est en train de signer des autographes aussi.
Elle Fanning signing autographs. I don't know if you can see her there, but.
Voilà, Elle Fanning qui signe.
There she is, Elle Fanning signing autographs.
Un peu dangereux sur la route, mais bon. Anki Bilal qui est en train de filer.
Anki Bilal, getting out of the car.
On va peut-être parler à Anki. Bonsoir. Tout va bien?
Everything okay? Yeah, fine. Are you ready? I mean, how do you prepare yourself to, you know, I mean, what sort of things do you try and do or whatever? Yeah, I like watching the films from a love of cinema. I don't want to judge, but I mean, you know, we're going to be talking and everything. The other members of the jury and the president, we're going to be seeing creation, if you like. You know, it's wonderful. It's films from very different backgrounds and everything, and that's really exciting. So we're going to try and be up to it. I have no doubt that you will be. Thank you so much, Enki. Enki Bilal with us there. We're going to try and have a word with Robin Campillo. He'll be with us in a moment. Pavel Pavlikovsky.
Pavel.
Derrière eux,
une jeune comédienne prometteuse qui a remporté
Elle Fanning qui va être aussi
Elle Fanning as well.
Son interprétation dans Sherazade, qu'elle nous apporte, c'est avec nous.
Pavel, comment ça va?
Très bien.
Pavel, how are you? Fine, I'm really happy. French, English? Yeah, French is okay. You met the jury last night for the dinner. Were you all nervous or what was it like? No, not at all, because, you know, I've known them from other, you know, other films. We know each other as friends a bit. So it was a wonderful, wonderful jury. You know, nobody nervous. And our president brought some mezcal from Mexico, so that really relaxed everybody. So the importance of Cannes for Cold War, for instance, you got the award, you got the the presentation and the award, the Oscar, nominated for the Oscar, an Academy Award. How do you think that the screening of Cold War here last year influenced all of that? Well, that's Cannes for me, you know. You know, it's the main place in the world for me. The Oscars is something which is, you know, it's a bit business, PR and everything, money. But here it's the source. Here we are at the source, if you like, at the fountainhead. So it's much more for me. So I'm in the right place now. Yeah, that's true. Thank you so much. Thank you, Pavel.
Kelly
Reichardt there as well.
Alejandro
Iñárritu is signing.
Elle Fanning et Maimouna Ndiaye sont là.
Elle Fanning, Maimouna Ndiaye.
Voilà donc Alejandro González Iñárritu qui arrive aussi.
Alejandro González Iñárritu, we're trying to have a word with the president. He's going to be with us in a few moments, we hope.
Alejandro González Iñárritu, on va essayer de
Alejandro González Iñárritu.
Bonjour Alejandro.
Hello Alejandro.
How does it feel to be called Monsieur le Président?
It's a privilege, it's an honor, and it's a challenge too.
I'm sure you'll be great. Merci beaucoup. I got to let you go. Thank you. Un tout petit mot de Alejandro González.
So a quick word from a very quick word from Alejandro González Iñárritu. So the jury is going to be getting ready, and we're going to see
en direct
live
sur TV Festival.
On TV Festival, the red carpet of this jury of the 72nd Cannes Film Festival.
Le jury,
Elle Fanning, Robin Campillo. They're not theoretically going to be allowed to talk to us, but maybe we'll get a few words out of them.
La montée des marches. Du jury de la compétition officielle de ce 72e
the red carpet for the jury for the official competition selection of this 72nd Cannes Film Festival. President Alejandro González Iñárritu, actress Elle Fanning, Alice Rohrbecker, Robin Campillo, French director Enki Bilal,
Maimouna Ndiaye, actrice réalisatrice,
Maimouna Ndiaye, actress and filmmaker Yorgos Lanthimos, Greek filmmaker Kelly Reichardt, American filmmaker, and Pavel Pafikovsky, Polish filmmaker.
Alejandro
González Iñárritu was here for two films, Babel and Beautiful. And this, he started in Critics Week with his first film here, Amores Perros, and he came back with Cane Yarina, a short film, virtual reality short film.
Très longue histoire entre le réalisateur de Birdman et
so the director of The Revenant, of Birdman, have been here as, you know, as many times, love story between them. Elle Fanning.
Elle Fanning qui était venue à Cannes avec le film de
Nicolas. Who came with Nicholas Winding Refn's film Neon Demon. And with to be Coiled from Sofia Coppola, Robert Campillo, who really shook up the Croisette with 120 BPM.
Kelly Reichardt.
Kelly Reichardt, independent American director who made a beautiful film called Three Women. If you haven't seen it, I really recommend it.
Yorgos Lanthimos.
Yorgos Lanthimos.
Le réalisateur grec. Nommé
Greek director.
L'Oscar du meilleur film étranger l'année dernière avec vous.
Last year was here.
Nommé à l'Oscar du meilleur film.
He was appointed for the Oscars.
Olivia Colman a gagné.
For The Favourite. The Favourite.
La favorite, le réalisateur de La Favorite.
Director of The Favorite.
Alors que l'équipe de Denver,
Olivia Colman, of course, won Best Actress Oscar. So Adam Driver, we can see there as well. Bill Murray.
Bonsoir, Adam. Comment ça va?
Good evening, Adam. How are you?
Great. All right. How is it on set when it's Jim Jarmusch who says action?
Sorry?
How is it on set when it's Jim Jarmusch who says action?
I mean, great. He's kind of checks all the boxes of people you want to work with. He's very thoughtful, very sensitive, very smart. Has a great sense of humor. You know, he's great. I can't really find all the right adjectives that describe how good it is working with him.
It's a great film. I mean, it's of course a zombie movie, but it's way more than that. It's a very funny comedy. It's a political movie. There is so much stuff with this film. Did you see that when you were acting? Did you see that when you were playing on set?
Honestly, you're mostly just thinking of what it is you're doing. You're not really thinking of what it adds up to. But if there's layers that you're finding in it, that's all due to Jim.
Your career is really amazing. I mean, I had a chance to see the report where you're amazing. I mean, people will discover that this fall. And how do you choose all those projects? I mean, of course, there's a big movie, there's Star Wars, everything, but all the small stuff are really incredible. How do you get to that?
You know, it's just mostly like, I don't know, it's hard to describe. It's a gut impulse. Working with Jim is not really a complicated decision. And nor was working with Scott, who did the report. It's just you feel you can do something or you feel like you can't. And, I don't know how to describe it better than that. It's intuition, I guess.
One last thing about being in Cannes. What does that mean for you?
I mean, it's my favorite festival. I've always admired this festival before I was ever invited to come. Last year I was here with Terry's movie to close the festival, so to be here opening a festival, it's, I feel like I've had the full experience.
Merci beaucoup, monsieur. Merci. Adam Driver, qui était avec nous.
Adam Driver there with us. We're going to have a word with Bill Murray.
Just Bill Murray.
Yeah, just Bill Murray.
Attends, je vais. Bonjour, Monsieur Murray. Comment ça va?
C'est une bonne nuit.
It's a great evening.
C'est vrai, vous parlez très bien.
You speak very good French. No, not at all.
Oh my God! Who's that? Oh. Je pense que c'était Tilda.
No, I thought it was Tilda. No, Tilda hadn't arrived yet. Is she coming?
Elle Fanning.
It's Elle Fanning.
On the jury. Okay.
Yeah, you got to be nice to them.
I try to be nice to everyone.
What does Cannes mean for you, monsieur?
Je trouve avec tout le monde to be nice.
Vous êtes gentil avec tout le monde. On vous
you
adore
are nice to everybody. We love you. Everybody loves you.
We all love you, monsieur. What does Cannes mean for you? What does the festival mean for you?
Well, sometimes it means the quelquefois c'est l'ultimate jury.
Sometimes it's the ultimate jury.
This or that. And quelquefois c'est.
And sometimes it's a celebration and. You know, a meeting for, you know, everybody for the film can get back together. So it's going to be, you know, a really sort of happy get together for everybody.
Vous allez faire la fête après?
Ce soir.
Vous allez faire la fête après?
Yeah.
You're going to be partying?
We'll be on the plage ce soir.
Naked?
Well,
One word about your work with Jim Jarmusch, votre travail avec Jim Jarmusch. Voilà. Depuis Broken Flowers, comment évolue votre relation avec lui?
How's your relationship changed?
He's a director who's very grateful for all the people that work on his film. He's very faithful to them, and he's very happy and grateful that they give their very best work. That's how all these actors, they love not just the feeling of doing like a challenging, interesting piece of art, but that there's someone that really says, thanks, I really mean it, I really want you here. And all his crew is like that. Every member of the crew, he feels that way too.
And he feels that, he seems like a very nice guy.
Oh. He's okay. Trust me.
Vous aussi, monsieur, vous aussi.
You're a good one. Okay.
Merci beaucoup.
You too, thank you so much.
Chloé Sévigny qui est avec nous.
Chloé Sévigny. A quick word.
Alors que Chloé Sévigny est avec
nous. Chloé Sévigny.
Pas d'interview. On va essayer de parler avec Jim Jarmusch, tout simplement.
I'm trying to have a word with Jim Jarmusch.
Alors que Julianne Moore est en train de monter les
Julianne marches. Moore. About to go up the steps, about to go on the red carpet.
Toute l'équipe de Dead Don't Die. Où est donc Jim Jarmusch?
The Dead Don't Die. Where is Jim Jarmusch? I can't see him.
Jim Jarmusch qui est un peu en retard.
Le plaisir de recevoir sur le tapis rouge Virginie Ledoyen.
Alors que je crois qu'on voit Alex Smith en ce moment sur les marches d'Audrey Lamy.
Alex Smith, Audrey Lamy.
Virginie Ledoyen.
Virginie Ledoyen.
Elle est avec nous ce soir. Elle est présidente de la Queer Palm.
She's president of the Queer Palm.
Présidente du jury de la Queer Palm.
President of the jury for the Queer Palm.
Alex Lutz.
Alex Lutz. Audrey Lamy and...
Dead Don't Die.
As well, the crew from The Dead Don't Die.
Qui est avec nous toutes, sauf Jim Jarmusch.
And they're all here, in fact, except Jim Jarmusch.
On va voir dès qu'il arrive. Réussi à parler à Bill Murray, quand même.
But, you know, we did get a word with Bill Murray. That's, you know, pretty amazing.
Bill Murray, dont ce n'est pas le premier film.
It's not the first zombie film he's been in.
Il était aussi... La star.
He was the star of Zombieland, remember? Oh, he was playing himself at the end of the film, in fact.
Tilda Swinton qui vient d'arriver.
Tilda Swinton's just arrived.
Tilda Swinton.
Tilda Swinton.
Je pense qu'on peut le dire, est une des plus grandes.
One of the leading actresses in the world. Talented. And she's amazing in this film, which you'll be able to see tonight. Tilda Swinton, who was a member of the jury a few years ago. And here is Jim Jarmusch. Jim Jarmusch is with us. At the bottom of the steps. You'll see him on the pictures in a few moments. Golshifteh Farahani is just going up the steps there. She was here in the festival a few years ago.
Tilda Swinton qui est là.
Tilda Swinton.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, bonsoir. Comment ça va?
Hello, how are you? Fine, thank you. What's it like working with Jim again?
It's like a family reunion for us, as you can see.
And this time you get to kill a lot of zombies.
Let's see.
Tilda Swinton, donc, est avec nous.
So Tilda Swinton with us, maybe have a word with Jim Jarmusch.
Allons-y. Regardez l'image, regardez juste cette image.
Yeah, just look at that. Jim Jarmusch, Bill Murray. Four films together.
Tout simplement. Jim.
Old friends.
Jarmusch.
Jim Jarmusch.
On va pas l'embêter. S'il a pas envie de parler, on va laisser tranquille.
We'll leave him alone.
Conférence de presse demain matin.
The press conference tomorrow. Photo call live. With Pierre.
Ouais, une grande fête ce soir, j'espère, pour eux.
Well, I hope they're going to have a big party tonight. It's very important to open a competition, not just to open the film, but to open the competition too. And Nathalie Baye was saying, you can see they're here, they're all together, going up the steps together, defending their work together. Of course, led by this incredible director, Jim Jarmusch. And as Bill Murray said earlier on, they're going to party. You know, they're glad to be meeting up again. And Bill Murray said as well, he was going to go swimming, huh? So next to Jim Jarmusch, his wife, Sarah Driver, actress, director as well, who played a zombie in the film. Iggy Pop's there. The most incredible zombie couple ever.
Chloé Sevigny aussi.
Chloé Sevigny. With those at the bottom of the steps, there you can see they're getting ready to go up the red carpet for this first film and competition, the competition for this 72nd festival. So there's this trio of police officers in the Midwest, and they're all, you know, it's pretty incredible. And there's a lot of humor, a lot of elegance as well in the directing. This zombie film, of course, is packed full of Easter eggs and references. And look at the names on the tombs, for instance, on the gravestones. You know, it's really, it's just, you know, a real cinema pleasure, you like. Yeah, so it's very easy. Just go to a cinema near you and you can watch the opening ceremony and the film. And all for the price of a single ticket. So the film's coming out tonight. 8 o'clock. So there, Jim Jarmusch in the middle of the screen. Chloé Sevigny there as well. Bill Murray just behind there. Tilda Swinton. Last time they were here was their vampire film. Can't remember the name.
Only the lovers left alive.
Only the lovers left alive.
Arrivé à deux avec Pierre.
So we both managed it together.
Voilà, donc je vais mettre en place, on va écouter la musique de la montée des marches.
So,
et voici donc en direct sur TV Festival.
Live on TV Festival. The red carpet for The Dead Don't Die.
Voilà, l'équipe se met en place.
The team getting ready.
Et nous avons maintenant
et c'est parti.
And here we go. The red carpet for the first film screened this year at the festival. The Dead Don't Die.
Jim Jarmusch.
By Jim Jarmusch.
Jim Jarmusch accompagné.
Jim Jarmusch qui revient à
Cannes. Jim Jarmusch back in Cannes. After presenting almost all of his films, either officially or in a parallel selection, starting in 1994 with Stranger Than Paradise. 1984. Sarah Driver, Chloé Sevigny, Adam Driver, Jim Jarmusch, 84, Strange in Paradise in the director's fortnight, 86, Down by Law, then Mystery Train, Coffee and Cigarettes, a short film, Dead Man with Johnny Depp, Ghost Dog with Forest Whitaker.
Ten Minutes Older,
a short film. Broken Flowers, of course, in competition, 2005. Only Lovers Left Alive, 2013. And Gimme Danger, 2 years ago, presented the same year as Patterson with Adam Driver. And prizes, awards, you know, 4 awards, the Caméra d'Or. In 1984, 1989, Mystery Train, Best Artistic Contribution. 93, Coffee and Cigarettes, Palme d'Or for the Best Short, and then Broken Flowers, the Grand Prix of the festival. So there, everybody from the film, Sarah Driver, Jim Jarmusch, Adam Driver,
Selena Gomez,
Tilda Swinton,
les acteurs,
Lucas Savat, Carter Logan, Joshua Astrakhan,
Adam Driver, voilà, qui était donc lui aussi à la piste Patterson. toute l'équipe de The Dead Don't Die.
So everybody from The Dead Don't Die, a zombie film, opening this Cannes Film Festival. Of course, it's much more than that, but Bill Murray, exceptional, as usual, getting his wife. How classy. Or maybe it's not his wife. We're going to try and find out who it is.
Tilda Swinton et Luca Sabat.
Tilda Swinton, Jim Jarmusch, Adam Driver, Sarah Driver, who is Jim Jarmusch's wife.
Selena Gomez,
Tilda Swinton, Thierry Frémaux waiting for everybody halfway up the steps. The first red carpet for him tonight, and there'll be many, many more, and you'll see them all live on TV Festival. Bill Murray.
Voilà donc Thierry Frémaux.
Hugging a kiss for Jim Jarmusch and Sarah Driver. Selena Gomez being mentioned by Patrick Fabre. Everybody screamed on the when his name was announced. So, the cast from The Dead Don't Die. Carter Logan, just shaking hands there. Tilda Swinton, just in front of us. So it's not his wife, she's an actress from the film, apparently. She plays the waitress in the diner. So a real family, as you can see. And Jim Jarmusch is sort of troupe, if you like, almost. So Bill Murray, Carter Logan, Jim Jarmusch, Sarah Driver, Tilda Swinton, Luca Sabat, Adam Driver,
Tilda Swinton, et Selena Gomez.
Tilda Swinton, Selena Gomez.
Iggy Pop, mais également Tom Waits qui sont à l'affiche donc de The Dead Don't Die, le nouveau film de Jim Jarmusch.
Donc toute l'équipe qui arrive maintenant en haut des marches.
So they're at the top of the steps, Thierry Frémaux asking them to turn around for a final photo. What did Bill Murray say to the girl there?
Voilà donc.
So,
the dead don't die.
The crew from The Dead Don't Die.
Selena Gomez.
A very interesting actress. Could choose any film she wanted, but she goes towards. Do you remember Spring Breakers, Harmony Korine's film? She goes for these nice edgy films and. So going into the Palais, you're the only people who can see inside the Palais on TV Festival.
L'entrée dans la salle.
So entering into the theater for the whole crew. Everybody a bit nervous.
Voilà donc. Jim Jarmusch.
Jim Jarmusch.
Va rentrer dans la salle.
Going into the theater. So you can hear the ovation from for the crew. Cast of The Dead Don't Die and director Jim Jarmusch. So Jim Jarmusch going to be going to row I. We see it for the first time this year.
The dead.
Everybody from The Dead Don't Die. So joining great names we saw tonight. For the opening ceremony and then the screening of the film.
Et voilà donc l'installation sur le rang I.
So row I, comfiest row in the theatre, very well positioned. So the Lumière Theatre of the Festival Palace. Tonight will be witness for the first time opening the festival here in Cannes. It's going to be a zombie film for the very first time.
Et voilà, donc, il s'installe.
So they're getting ready, sitting down, row I.